Knights who say ni demand a sacrifice.
Knights of ni, we are but simple travelers who seek the enchanter who lives beyond these woods.
He's the Knight of Ni who's become an actual knight, the first of the Pythons to become a sir. But Michael Palin received the honour for services to travel, culture and geography, and Prince William thinks he should be writing a travel book.
So he asked me where I hadn't been, I wanted to go and all that sort of thing, and he said, you must write a book about it, so I think he might buy it, you never know.
I'd be tempted to wear that on a daily basis, but that's not allowed, is it? Am I right?
Well, I don't think so, no. I think if you're watching to John Lewis with it on, they'd probably say, oh, well, where'd you get that?
The Rockies or North Korea? Take your pick.
His travel documentaries have taken him to most corners of the globe.
What's the most important thing you've learned about the world, do you think?
You have to travel with an open mind. That's what's the most important thing about travelling. It really does open your mind. You can't go with a lot of judgments about places because you'll usually be mistaken. There are not that many people out there who want to sort of start wars and kill people. So travel with an open mind and you'll feel the world's a safer place.
But which nationality does he think is the funniest?
The Dalai Lama was hilarious.
Really?
Oh, yes, he couldn't stop laughing. I think the Czechs come fairly high, yeah.
And what is it about them that's funny, would you say?
Well, they just have a feeling that everything is up for laughter, which the British have as well, and which some other countries just don't have.
No, I say it's not dead, it's resting.
Resting?
Yeah. Remarkable bird, the Norwegian blue. Beautiful plumage, isn't it?
The plumage don't enter into it. It's stone dead.
No, it's resting.
And as we were on the subject of funny people, there was one question that had to be asked.
50th anniversary of Monty Python. Mm. Are you going to be doing anything to celebrate that? Is there anything on the
card? Well, we're just staying alive, that's it. Basically, we're staying alive, we hope.
Staying alive is an excellent way to celebrate.
But it isn't just saying no, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. Ruth Liptrot, 5 News.
Thank you.